opening arguments are set to begin in the federal trial of David DePape, a California man caught on camera last year attacking Paul Pelosi, the husband of former House Speaker Nancy Pelosi, with a hammer, fracturing his skull and causing other bodily damage. The 43-year-old faces charges of attempted kidnapping of a federal official and assault on the immediate family of a federal official. If convicted, he could be sentenced to prison for the rest of his life.